about now?
I go to the garden.
Do you do gardening or just sit in the garden?
No, no, no. I love the garden. I do a little bit of gardening.
Lovely.
I have a nice garden. I adore to sit in it. I just go out here. The birds just look up at the sky. That brings me down. It's fantastic. It really is. And talk about gardening. You know, the names of plants one would never, ever. I can't even get my tongue around them. But I go look at garden centres and I'd have taken pictures of some beautiful plant that I'd seen as a right. Can I have that? Oh yes, that's the Victoria, all these names.
Yeah.
It'll do, I'll just take that one. And I built the garden. It's rather, well, my husband loves it as well.
Yeah.
He loves it as well. So
it's important for everyone to have something.
I find it just takes me down completely. And you need something.
And you might need that as well, Dana, sometimes, because you said there you had issues.
Okay,
I have had octopus.
Oh,
I like octopus.
I never had octopus.
So that's okay. Next time you're here, octopus. Have you had crab love?
I think I had before, yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Yes.
So what do we do?
Generally, it's like Italian fondue or a classic tomato sauce. So
a classic Italian fondue?
Fondue, yeah. So
fondue,
yeah, fondue is like with cheese.
Yes.
See this stall now, what's going on for me? But let me chop me some coriander.
Good woman.
I just want to show you.
It'll match the dress.
So a lot of
people match the dress. You're all good.
I want you to start at this end because I'm going to get you the
it's small.
Please be careful.